Many years ago, there was a peace of a different nature than we know now across these lands. This was a peace, not of fear and retribution, but a peace born of the understanding and balance of a truly compassionate ruling family. This family had ruled our lands for hundreds of years with the strengths of wisdom, foresight, and honor. A plot was uncovered to overthrow the royal family, and despite the efforts of our generals and the elite house guard, one by one, the members of the royal family fell. The gentle and much adored Bay was the last to disappear, in love with a young captain in the house guard, Kaze. Whispered rumors grew in the dark places of men's hearts. Those who were killing our country had help on the inside. A daring trap routed the men behind the coup, revealing Kaze as its main leader. He was slain upon discovery, but his body was never found. And now, many summers and winters since those fateful events, some hold silent questions, and some are drunk with power. And some believe that when the moon is full, if you stand on the shores of the Kitsune River and whisper Bay's name to the wind, you will see a shape moving through the shadows on the far shore. And it is said that Kaze walks these lands again. turning away women, eh? Big strong men like you, someday they may be scarce. Maybe this one's more your type.
Let him go.
Oh. So then he is your type then, is he? Well, maybe we'll get more of our eyes out of you if we start getting them all wet.
I said, let him go. Who do you work for? Wrong answer. You didn't answer me. Who do you work for? I don't want to. But if you force me, I will kill you. Lord,
So she?
Good. Now, live with your shame.
Are you sure you're all right? I'm going to have Miyuchi make sure you get safely home. And I want you to take the next couple of nights off, okay? You'll be paid as if you'd worked them full.
That was very kind of you.
No, sir. That was very kind of you. Those enforcers have been coming around a lot more often lately, demanding payment or else they start breaking up the place. Contrary to popular belief, there isn't much money to be made in owning a tavern nowadays. Not with everyone up and down the line taking their cut and all. Why don't you come in the back? I can have my wife clean that up for you.
No. I must be going.
Please, sir. Things just haven't been the same. And though I know it'd be my head for even saying so, just between you and me, I wish the coup had never happened. It seems you're the kind of man who agrees. Why? If you don't mind my asking.
I don't mind. But I have my reasons.
What brings you to these parts?
Again, I have my own reasons.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to pry. I am very grateful to you, and many stories come through here. This is a tavern, after all.
Come back.
Look, I know it's death for me and my family to even have an image of... But... You are him, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Oh, thank the gods. The rumors are true, then. Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me. I'm only an innkeeper. I hear many things.
I thank you for your kindness.
Sir, I just want to say that it is an honor to have met you. I'm on your side, for what it's worth. I hope you get those bastards who killed the royal family. And if there's any way I could be of help.
Kind sir, the honor is mine.
So sorry. Well, look who we have here.
Go away. I'm busy.
Big, strong man like you? Crying? Well, that ain't manly now, ain't it? That is, of course, unless we give you something to cry about.
I said go away. I don't want to have to kill. Not tonight.
It ain't you who'll be doing the killing.
Here's one. Your friend isn't going to be using it anymore. Hated it. It's just so hard to get away from once I get good at it. People like you come to me, asking me for it, begging me for it. But you never ask for yourselves. Do you see how many deaths you've asked for tonight? How many more are there? How many that your fear and insecurity about yourself have caused the severance from this gift of life? What is it? Are you jealous? Does another's contentment somehow detract from your own sense of self-worth? But people like you ask me to do this, and you keep forcing me back into this. Why don't you just leave other people alone? It's okay, though. I don't mind so much anymore. Everyone's got their job. And as it turns out, I'm good at mine. May your next life be filled with beauty. May the hatred and fear you have chosen to perpetuate end here with the ending of this life. May those you have caused pain be able to forgive you. May those you have sent beyond be able to live in peace with you in your future lives, free from any anger that would lead you to this path again. May your future lives bring peace, safety, and love to those around you. This is your duty. This is your penance. Easy.